Hey guys, my name is David Lynch from payetforward.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to clear Safari browser history on your iPhone. So the first thing we're going to do is open up the Settings app, scroll down and tap Safari, and then scroll down again and tap Clear History and Website Data. So it's important to note that you're not just clearing Safari history, you're also clearing some other website data. And that includes cookies, which saves information in your browser, as well as other browsing data, you know, things like personalized search results. So you're going to tap Clear History and Data. And that's all it takes. Now you can see the Clear History and Website Data button is now grayed out because I just did it and I can't do it again. So that is how you clear history and website data on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Feel free to leave us a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.